By Professor Wendy Suzuki, who is a natural science professor at a New York University. There is what she
We
said.
have enhanced motor functions, we have enhanced strategy functions in the prefrontal cortex, and enhanced long-term memory functions as a function of pit tolerance.
So, after watching the video, we know that spring ping pong will enhance some different functions in our brains. So here comes my first topic sentence. That first of all, playing ping pong is good for people's health, especially for people's mental health. So here's just what the professor said before in the video. And I think my own experiences can be a good example to prove that. But when I was in my middle school, and in the whole 3 years, I liked to play ping pong in my spare time. And I often played throughout my whole summer vacation. And I found an interesting thing is that when I was in high school, my memory is better than before. So that's why I choose the major, liberal arts major. Secondly, it's benefit to people's social relationship. First is I'll use my own experiences to prove that firstly, it's good for people's family member relationship and for the social relationship. First, I always played ping pong with my cousin, and we spend time together and we have fun. So the relationship between us has been promoted, and we are more like friends, best friends, but not relations. Secondly, that it is good for people's social relationship. And for me, I played ping pong in a college when I was in middle school, and I played ping pong with different generation. So I made a new friend who is in the similar age with me, and his family name is Wang, and we become good friends. So first I just know him, and after a long time we played together. So we become best friends. And finally, the disadvantage. I think it is the only disadvantage for students to play ping pong that if you are not a professor player, so do not spend too much time on playing ping pong, because it will waste your time on study. Well, I was in middle school. I played ping pong. I spent most of my spare time to play ping pong, especially in summer vacation. So at that summer vacation, my summer homework then finished when the new semester is beginning. So I was punished by my teacher. So I think this is the only. From now, so far, from my knowledge, this is the only disadvantage for students that spend too much time on playing ping pong. And here is the summary for this speech. The first two disadvantages of playing ping pong that it will promote people's health, especially for mental health, for their brain development. Secondly, it is good for people's relationship, both of their relationship with their family members and some guys they don't know you. And the disadvantage is that everything we need manage our energy and time on it, so do not just be addicted to it. So here's the resource reference. Thanks for watching.